The housing market in Baltimore is changing, making it a little trickier to buy a home.
It's not really a buyer's market or a seller's market, so the market is kind of balancing out.
Emilio Frederick knows buying a home can be a confusing process. He's done it many times with investment properties like this one in Southwest Baltimore, and he's got some advice for first-time home buyers.
I think education is a key. Educate yourself, get informed, learn about lending, learn about agents, what agents can do for you.
And there's a good opportunity to do all of those things at a first-time home buying seminar this Saturday at the Towson Sheridan. There you can get a wealth of information about how to navigate the market.
They'll be able to talk to the lender, they'll have their credit pulled, and they'll understand what kind of position they're in to purchase a home. And we have a group of realtors, a special team that we put together of realtors around Baltimore City and Baltimore County that will actually take them out to look at homes in their price range.
The seminar will give information on the many programs available in Maryland to help first-time home buyers, and it's not as difficult as you think to get a mortgage.
We're back to common sense lending. Some of the misconceptions about buying a house right now is you have to have A++ credit, that you need tens of thousands of dollars to buy your house. I wouldn't say the industry is loosening up, but I'd say we're back more to a case-by-case common sense approach right now into lending.
The experts holding the seminar hope to give buyers the tools they need to find a home that works for them and keep them there.
We want to educate the home buyers as to what they're getting themselves into so that they won't go out there and make a mistake and fall into foreclosure.
To register for the seminar, you can visit our website, WBALTV.com. In Baltimore, Kim Dacey, WBAL-TV 11 News.